Hi there. Welcome to another of the 11 minutes of conscious breathing practices. So this particular one, it's a beautiful practice. It's called the Kriya to Create Mental Balance, and it builds positivity and has the effect of having an opening in the heart center. And so in this Kriya, in this practice, we will use internal repetition of a mantra. And so the mantra in this case is sa ta na ma, which is infinity, life, death, and rebirth. And what we're going to do is we'll have our elbows in, our shoulders back, and we're going to hold down the ring finger and the baby finger, and we'll have the Jupiter and the Saturn finger up. And then the elbows are in, and we're going to just have a slightly tilt the forearms forward to about 30 degrees. Yeah, that's it. And what you're going to do is close your eyes, and it's just a regular, long, deep, even breath. And while you're breathing, I'd like you to visualize pulsing Sata Nama out to your third eye, which is just where the eyebrows would meet in the middle of the forehead. In the middle of the, between the two eyebrows. And so, great practice to give it a go. And I'll time us for 11 minutes. Okay, so creating a long, steady breath. The middle and index finger up. And internally, you're saying sa, ta, na, ma. And pulsing it rhythmically here at the third eye. Stay very focused. Repeating it at your pace. Sa, ta, Na ma. Visualizing it rhythmically pulsing at your third eye. Mind wanders, bring it back, start again. Sa, ta, na, ma, pulsing at your third eye. Long, smooth breath. Keep focusing. Come on back. Sa, ta, na, ma. You got this. Take a deep inhale. Pause. And take a long exhale through your nose. I'm going to do two more just like that. Deep inhale. Pause. And then exhale. One more deep inhale. Pause, hold. Squeeze pelvic floor. Slowly exhale. Open your fingers, shake your wrists, shake your fingers. Now sit quietly, tune in, and notice the effect. If you have time, sit on for another few moments, maybe another minute or two, just observing.